Hi, everybody. It is me, and I am on a road trip. I'm on my way home. My sister is with me. She is in the shower right now. We are at the hotel, and it's 8 a.m. I'm ready to leave, but she just got up, and she's in the shower, so I told her last night I wanted to leave by 9. So, anyway, we have about an 8-hour drive today, and then we'll be home. I'm so glad. I can't wait to get off the road. It's so tiring. Yesterday I had a hard time staying awake. Anyway, we're here in Mobile, Alabama, and, you know, it's not too bad. I think we had a storm last night. It rained a lot, but so far the drive has been easy. I haven't run into any rain. You know, it spit a couple of times yesterday, but that's about it. I wanted to give you an update. I just listened to one of Rock's videos. I'm not getting all the videos in my queue for some reason. I'll have to wait till I get home when I'm so far behind. But I just saw one of hers about complaining about the postage going up. And I wanted to tell you something funny that happened. My husband called and asked me about a charge that was on our charge card. It was from USPS, and it was for $712 or something like that. And it's like, what? You know, so I said, oh my God, you know, do you remember that night that I had trouble printing out those labels for postage at Christmas time? It was December 15th. And they wouldn't print, and they wouldn't print, and I kept trying and trying, went from one computer to the other, and kept trying to print out the sample labels, and they wouldn't print. And I canceled, and, well, apparently, I did it 8 times. No, 9 times, and it only canceled twice. So I got charged 7 times for printing out those labels, which came to $102 and some odd cents. But they charged me $712. So anyway, you know, I called, or I went online, and I got the number, and I called USPS, and talked to them, and they could see right away, as soon as they got into my account, they could see right away that I was using Safari for half of it, and I wasn't getting the little cancel box, and it's because Safari isn't compatible with Click and Ship. So they gave me the refund. They said it might take a couple of credit statements before it'll show up, but they would issue the credit to me. And then the next day, they sent me an email to confirm that with the credit on there. And then the next day, oh my God, they sent me 48 emails with the refund for each individual package 6 times, because I got charged. I did it 7 times. 1 time it went through, but 6 times it didn't. And so they sent me 6 emails for each package with the refund. So 8 sixes, 48, 8 packages I had. Anyway, crazy, crazy, crazy. I opened my mail the other day and I saw something like 55 emails, and I thought, What's going on? You know, something's happening. And it was just that. So, anyway, she's turned the water off. So I think maybe she's getting close to being ready. So hopefully we'll hit the road in about another 40 minutes or so. And we'll have an uneventful day today. She's going to go to the basketball game tomorrow with my husband. Give her a chance to go. We only have 2 tickets, and I don't want to go. I don't like basketball. And she's kind of excited about going, so that'll be good. We're going to go see my dad Thursday, and which is the main reason she's coming home with me, to go visit with Dad. And she'll be here all next week, and hopefully we'll be able to do a video together. So until then, thanks everybody for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.